Welcome to Groom House. This dog was found on the street and today is his makeover day. Let's do this transformation. Today I will tell you about why dogs in this type of coat cannot survive alone on the street like wolves in the wild. Why do they need humans and how did it happen in the first place? But before that, this dog was found on the street and taken to a colleague's place for a treatment. When she saw the condition of this dog, she immediately called me and asked if I wanted to take over, since I have more experience with the dogs in this condition. Of course, I said yes. I would like to explain to you why not every groomer can work with the dogs in this condition. Grooming is a very broad profession. We have hand stripping, show hairstyles, pet haircuts, neglected dogs, creative grooming, and so on. Simply, I believe that it is not feasible to be a specialist in every field. Each of us choose one or two areas that we like and in which we want to improve our skills. Because of that, it is an unwritten rule in our town that we send each other dogs that we don't do. Just in case, I will put a muzzle. Very often it happens that the dog shows signs of aggression just because removing this matted shell is unpleasant and sometimes even painful. That can be reduced by proper handling, but cannot be avoided. I send to my colleagues dogs that are, for example, hand stripped and show hairstyles, while my specialty is neglected dogs and pet haircuts. And that's how the largest number of neglected dogs in our region arrive at my place. Now, as I promised, I will answer the often asked questions: why do dogs' hair get so matted when they are on the street? How would they live if they were in the wild? How do wolves live without anyone brushing them? Here's the thing. Wolves are creatures that have lived in the wild for centuries and are adapted to such a life. No one has to comb them. Their hair falls out by itself. On the other hand, dogs with this type of coat have been selected to adapt to humans. The hair that gets matted is designed to be that way so that it doesn't fall out around the house. A hair that doesn't fall out, it doesn't fly in the air, and as such, it doesn't cause an allergy to a person. So the humans who created such a dog must also take care of it. Thank you. have to muzzle the dog just a little longer so I can safely trim its nails and finish the treatment. Safety comes first. And if you want to safely cut your dog's nails and clean its ears, visit our blog website petgroomhouse.com and learn how. I would like to take this opportunity to say a huge thank you everyone who donates money to help this abandoned dog, but also all of you who watch, comment and share our content. All of that is a huge help for us to continue what we are doing. Also, I want to greet Emma, Violetta and Tomasz, who came to us from another country to say hi and to give us live support. Thank you, people. Without you, this mission would be impossible. So, see you next time. Bye!